Let me show you how to use soft pastels to create cool backdrops. Use a knife and spread soft pastel. I use two shades to create a grading effect. I try not to rush to create a smooth effect. Now use darker colors to create a contrast. Any image will look nice on this background. Let me make two dolphins. The black markers go well on most colors. The black markers go well on most colors.